Every moment of every day, there's a struggle for our attention. It's all too easy to lose sight of what matters, to get stuck on the little things, and ignore what's sitting right beneath us. We're talking, of course, about our butts. Everyone's got one, but we take them for granted. When it comes to our health, there are standard preventive treatments for many types of cancer, like colon and cervical cancer. But our butts have not been getting the attention they deserve. Anal cancer rates are rising, especially for people who are HIV positive. In fact, HIV positive men and women are at a much greater risk of developing anal cancer than the general population. But we can change this story. If you're a man or a woman over the age of 35 and HIV positive, you can help establish the standard of care for anal cancer screening and prevention by being part of the ANCHOR study. Routine screening and treatment have helped prevent other cancers, and the ANCHOR study will determine if this strategy works for anal cancer as well. Like the brave volunteers who helped pioneer HIV therapies, you too can help change the story for HIV-positive people everywhere, just by giving your butt the attention it deserves.